place again, landing slow. Far off place again, travelers we go far, as you know. That's nowhere in Brazil.
Well, hearts were entertaining too. We stood beneath an amber moon and softly murmured, someday soon we kiss and fall together there. Tomorrow was another day. The morning found me miles away, with still a million things to say.
Now, when twilight dims the sky above, recalling thrills of our love,
there's one thing I'm certain of. 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 There's one thing I'm certain of.
Okay. I forgot what I was saying. Okay.
How do you feel about Orme?
It's a good school.
You know, we help each other, whether it be schoolwork, personal problems. Even with teachers, they help a lot too.
Not only are the teachers really friendly, but the classrooms are always really engaging.
Some teachers have left and some students have graduated over the years that I've known. But through and through this whole school, I mean, it's still a good school. So, I mean, if you come, everybody will love you, so.
It's 4 hours. 4 hours.
The students here are a lot better, you know. There's like no drama and like no fights and like no girls bickering at each other.
I like that they can do more stuff in less time, you know. It's like it's less time consuming, you still get stuff done, you know what I mean? You feel me?
There's a complimentary water fountain.
The curriculum gets us ready, it builds a foundation.
We're really like a big happy family.
The kids are like super awesome. They're just like, oh, hey, what's up? You want to be friends? And then you can be like, yeah, man.
Well, RMA is kind of like a small town.
You know, you don't like feel the tension walking down the hallway or anything. You know, it's like you feel more free.
I don't know. Everybody's just nice here.
I just love the school. I mean, how could you beat 4 hours a day? I mean,
yeah, I love RMA, and like there's no other school like this. So yeah,
like everybody knows each other and sticks up for each other. There's not too much of like cliques. Like
I like RMA because the class sizes are pretty small and it's more easy to have one-on-one time with the teachers.
4 hours.
Everyone's nice here and I feel like I learn stuff here, so I think it's cool.
There's a lot less students.
How do you feel about RMA?
It's all right.
Anything about RMA you'd like to say?
It's amazing.
Right, how do you feel about RMA? How do you feel about RMA?
Good.
How do you feel about RMA?
From the bottom of my heart, RMA has been the most meaningful academic experience that I've had so far.
I score for A's. A's a top priority here, and trying my best, you know, trying to get back on my feet, and they're great help. The school's a great help, and it's a good environment for your kids. Bring them here.
Boom, bam, turkey and ham.
It's really diverse with all its people. It's very accepting.
How do you feel about RMA?
It's great.